It's a beautiful building that was built for a purpose vastly different than responding to a public health crisis. So over the course of about a year span, we've tested north of 150,000 individuals. Our single largest day came during the peak of the fall season. We tested 5,000 people in a single day here at Bonomi. Now we're certainly rounding third base, heading home.